I think it's one of those things where there are a lot of factors that come into the reason why the 80s were so influential, especially for right now, because we're very much the offshoot of the home video generation. You know, you had this huge change when tapes came out. So everyone was going out and getting VCRs and renting videotapes on the weekends. And that became a very important part of a lot of the, you know, weekend entertainment from everyone's family.